Hi, I'm Srikant. I'm from Social Alpha. So Social Alpha is an early stage incubator of early stage social enterprises. We focus on technology startups that can create large scale social impact. We are very much interested in the Northeast region and to see how do we develop the enterprise ecosystem in the Northeast. And I think the last 2 days has been very, very fruitful in terms of looking at the passion and energy of the startups that have pitched here. And a good diversity of startups. Some of them are very, very scalable business models coming out of Northeast and can kind of go into the other geographies of the country. We've also seen business models that would like to come from other parts of the country. So I think the startup nest that the Assam government in collaboration with IIM Calcutta is giving a good platform for budding entrepreneurs from all parts of the country, and primarily from the Northeast, to set up their initiatives. We would, as partners to IIM Calcutta and now associated with this, the nest, would love to see how we can help these startups in all their needs, and we hope that we continue to come and support in this initiative.